I think he's asking. I had to stand by a disciple for like 5 minutes. Duck Elite. No, Suhzou's Wudang. Yep, he's a scholar. You guys want to go down to the falls where more AFK people are? Okay, it's down this way. I have to parry with speed buff on for everyone to catch up. There's a lot of them. You can't hit anyone when they're repenting though, but if they see us, they might, you know, attack. There's also a bunch on this dock. Hey, this guy's name is Spin to Win. Yeah. Oops. Oh well, I just threw him in the water. He should be okay. At the ink pool. Oh my god. We're so mean. Oh my god. He has auto parry on. Should we go see and try to attract attention? Oh, there's still some people, if you go into the water. If you want to push them off the waterfall. They should be AFK here. Oh, they're not TPing. Where is he? Fuck someone.
Hi, this is Cassette. Listen to our single Beam Me Up exclusively on Spotify. Click the ad now.
My god, we're assholes. Nope. Oh, almost. Oh my god. yes, I don't think anyone's TPing though. They're not TPing. If they're in patrol, they can't TP. So if you're oh god, it's Sun Moon's guild leader. Right here. Down. Oh my god. To the repenting spot. against Shinobi. We should make a blockade. Unless Shinobi is attacking, I don't know. Oh my god, this is fucking hilarious. Are we really gonna burn? That's crazy. Sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't know it was your ult. I pulled you into the water, but that was it. We're bored. Hey, you didn't fall into the, like, all the way down the waterfall. Because you were on the bridge. We're gonna make so many enemies. Should we go there like and wait ten minutes so our teleports back up and just leave? Cause we can teleport to guild base, there's a teleport to Ime. Use that, wait a little bit and gather everyone, and then once everyone's teleports up we can start that so we can leave. Yeah.